Hey guys, welcome to Cora Radar, your one-stop shop for tips and tricks in the digital world. Today we'll talk about what to do when an iPhone won't play music. iPhone offers users excellent music experience thanks to its own powerful Apple Music streaming service and supporting third-party ones. It empowers you to play songs seamlessly through the device's speaker, Bluetooth devices like AirPods, CarPlay, etc. It is, until unknown bugs crop up and music is not playing on iPhone. You press the play button, but it immediately stops the playback and the playing card shows not playing. Then, the music app starts skipping a bunch of songs until it finds the one that's able to be played. If you're a musicophile experiencing such iPhone music playback issues, this video will guide you through the causes and workable solutions for troubleshooting. Why is music not playing on an iPhone? As you might guess, there are a number of potential reasons why music isn't playing. If you use Apple Music app and it won't play songs, playlists, or albums, it could be due to expired subscription, iTunes syncing issues, corrupted music files, etc. Alternatively, iOS update failure, unsupported music file formats, temporary glitches, outdated music apps, and unknown system error can trigger this issue as well. Now, let's walk through how to fix an iPhone not playing music. They work for all iPhone models running from older iOS versions like iOS 12 to later iOS versions like iOS 18. Besides, if you have any questions, write it down in the comment below and we'll reply to you within 24 hours. Check the subscription status if you use Apple Music. If you're an Apple Music subscriber, check if the subscription plan is active. When music won't play on iPhone, it might just indicate you to renew the subscription. To check it out, tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap your phone name at the top. Choose Subscriptions. If you find Apple Music or Apple One subscription isn't under the active section, then it means it has expired. Just tap it, then choose the renewal option to extend the subscription. Once done, your Apple Music app should allow your songs to play normally now. Sync your iPhone with iTunes again. Do you find the songs synced from iTunes or Finder not playing on iPhone? If so, there might be something wrong during the syncing process. For example, let's say the music file is missing, corrupted, or modified after being added into iTunes library. If you sync such a glitchy song from iTunes library to your iPhone, it may become grayed out, show you the item not available error, or make no sound when playing. To fix iPhone music playback issues, try to re-add the music files to iTunes, then do a new sync. Here's how to do that. Open iTunes. Find the problematic song and remove it. Then, from the top left corner of the screen, click File. Choose Add File to Library. Locate a file, then click Open. The music file has been imported into iTunes. Next, connect your iPhone to the computer. In the iTunes window, click your iPhone icon. Choose the music from the left sidebar. Tick the checkbox next to the Sync Music option. Hit the Apply or Sync button in the lower right corner of iTunes screen. After you've done syncing music, try to play the songs to see if your iPhone can playback now. Make sure your iPhone supports the music file format. Knowing the audio formats for music iPhone supports to play is important when some songs won't play on iPhone. If you get the songs from ripped CD tracks, torrent sites, etc., it's possible that they are in a format that the iPhone fails to play. For your reference, the music file formats that iPhone supports include AACLC, PAAC, PAACB2, Protected AAC, MP3, Linear PCM, Apple Lossless, AC3, FLAC, and so on. Disconnect all the external peripherals. Some users reported that the music shows to be playing but they can't hear any sound from the iPhone. It's likely that the sound has been delivered through other connected devices rather than the phone. To rule out this possibility, disconnect all the external devices from your iPhone. For example, the external speaker, CarPlay, any Bluetooth device, etc. Also, clean the charging port using a soft toothbrush or a few puffs of compressed air. Now, play a song again and the music should go back to playing on your iPhone. Perform a simple restart. With a reboot, you can clear away temporary glitches that cause your iPhone not to play any songs. Here's how to do that. For an iPhone 10 or newer, press and hold the volume up or down button and the power button. For an iPhone 8 or older, press and hold the power button. When the power off slider comes up from the screen, drag it to switch off the phone. Your iPhone will go dark and turn black. Now, press and hold the power button. Once the Apple logo appears on the screen, you can let it go and wait for the iPhone to turn on. Now, reopen the music app and play the songs. The music timer should move on and make sounds from your iPhone. Update the music app to its latest version. You can't play music on iPhone if the app is outdated, leading to conflicts with the phone's operating system. Check if there's a recent update of the music app you're using by following the instructions below. On your iPhone, open the App Store. Tap your profile icon in the top right corner of the screen. From the list of the apps, find your music app. If you see there is an update button next to the music app, then it means an update is required. Just tap the update option to update the apps. If the music app is running the latest version, then move to the next solution to fix the issue when music stops playing on an iPhone. Keep your iOS up to date, like the music app. It's also a good move to see if updating iOS can fix music not playing on iPhone. Before you install an iOS update, make sure there is at least 6 GB left on your iPhone and it's connected to a stable Wi-Fi network and plugged into a power. Once you're ready, open the Settings app. Tap on General. Choose Software Update. It could take a few seconds to check for available updates. After you see the new iOS information page showing up, tap the Download and Install button. Then, enter the passcode if required to trigger the update download and installation process. Once the update is complete, your iPhone will reboot. Now, find your favorite song and play it on your iPhone to see if it works. Erase everything on your iPhone. Attention! This should be your last option to try when music is refusing to play on iPhone. Doing a factory reset will erase all the data on your device except for the original apps. So, back up your personal files and content in a safe place. Connect your device to a secure Wi-Fi network. After you're prepared to take such a big step, follow these instructions to factory reset an iPhone that can't play music. Open Settings. Tap on General. Scroll all the way down and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Choose Reset, then select Erase all content and settings. To move on, tap on Continue. Enter the passcode or Apple ID password, and then tap Erase iPhone to trigger the reset process. The phone screen will go dark, and it'll take a few minutes for it to erase everything. When the erase is complete, your iPhone will turn back on. Quickly set up the phone as new or restore it from the current backups. After that, the music app should work properly and you can play songs on your iPhone now. Contact Apple online or send a phone in for repair. If the music library still won't play on iPhone, the root cause could be faulty hardware. You can either contact the customer service or directly bring your iPhone to a nearby it might need professional repair. And there you have it, folks. We've reached the end of our video on how to fix music not playing on iPhone. Thank you for watching, and we wish you the best of luck in using the device again. If you did, please consider liking and buying this video a super thanks. Your support means a lot to us to deliver more tech-related content. Until next time.